what a treat we have in store for you today. Wait until you see this awesome ghost town that's out here in the middle of the desert, out here in Rhyolite, Nevada, an old mining community, and we're gonna bring you along.
Still some old remnants here in this old ghost town. Look at this. Out here in the desert. This old structure out here. A lot of stuff still here. Look at this glass. Wow, that's really cool. There's some really thick glass here. It's old. It's frosted from sitting in the elements for so long. I like that. Let's see what this ghost town has to offer. These are just some of the structures that remain here in this ghost town. Let's see what's in here. It's really just a shell of a building. I'm not too sure what this might have been. Looks like maybe a little shop area. Could have been, not quite sure. Hey, see this abandoned truck up here? This is crazy. Wow, abandoned in the desert. Look at that, just a little bit of a shack. This is an old mining community, so I'm not too sure what these buildings are on the outskirts of the actual town. But as you can see, is beauty and artifacts of the past just all over the desert. Looks like there's another vehicle to be seen over here too. Another classic desert find. Look at this. Anybody know what kind of car it is? I don't know what kind of car this is or what's left of this car. There's a lot of little artifacts just strewn about here all over the desert behind this car. Oh, look at all these cans. I wonder if this was dumping grounds at one point or another. Kind of looks like it to me. Look at all these cans. Old train station. See if I can find any remnants of the rails. Not sure if we'll be able to find any. Ooh, here comes that wind. It actually says rhyolite.
Really?
Yep. It says rhyolite something caging or staging or something right there. Look at these little windows up here. Those are gorgeous. This building you actually can't get in. This is one of the ones they keep fenced off. But this is absolutely incredible. I'm gonna actually see if I can give you some better shots. All right guys, let's get a closer look of this old Union Pacific caboose that's sitting here by the train station. I noticed way off in the distance over there, there's another classic car. Just rotting away. You probably can't see it, but it's way over there. And I'm gonna head up there and check that out. I know you guys like seeing these old vintage cars just as much as I do. And hopefully I'll know what this one is. But if I don't, I'm sure you'll tell me. You always help me out that way, and I appreciate it. And let's see. Maybe I can just give you a better look at what this caboose looks like inside. It's all kind of rotting away. So I'm gonna actually respect it and not go traipsing around in there. Gotta preserve it so everybody can enjoy it. It's really awesome. Wow. Flying, buzzing around. Absolutely incredible. Look at this tank up here. I don't know if you can see that up there, but there's that car way up there in the distance. But there's a little building right there with a lot of junk. It's a little bit of barbed wire going around. I doubt it's anybody's living there. I'm too sure, so I'm not gonna really poke around yet. I wanna respect their property. So this is the bank building, the largest structure in the town at this time. Like I said, in 1905, when they built this town, it started getting developed and everybody started coming and building up the town. So you needed to have a bank in a mining town, and this is it. Absolutely incredible, and the structure still remains today. Guys, so this is the bank building right here. It's absolutely amazing. As you can see, it's nothing but a big pile of ruins right now. Yeah, there's a breach in the fence right around the corner. Yeah, this bank building is absolutely incredible. Can you see the vault from over there?
Not from here.
No? Always trying to bring you the shots that you can't really get while still maintaining respect for property. But there's a view down below. The beautiful architecture up above is just incredible. You know what? You only live once and you got to see the stuff. And we are down in the bank vault, people. We are in the bank vault.
Look at this building.
This is history. Like I said, if you're just joining us, guys, you're in the bank vault in Rhyolite, Nevada. And this right here is where it all held the riches.
Think about it. This was a bustling gold town.
Yes, it was.
There's a vault. Wow. Insane.
And there's the view as you're coming out. Whoa. Whoa. Look at this building right here, guys. It says H.D. and L.D. Porter, 1906. Wow. Was this a storefront? Not quite sure. I kind of forget the history on this particular building. The information will be down below. This is across from the bank. Yeah, it might be up there. It's up one of those roads, and it might be down that hill over there. You can see there used to be a staircase on this building right here. There's no stairs right here. I'm not sure what this building is right here. A lot of ruins to be seen. I imagine it was bustling back in the day. It was booming. Said everyone was out here trying to stake their claim and make it rich. And the mines, guys, they're all up there. I mean, we're not going to go way on up there, but there is something up there, and I think we can safely get up there. Let me see if I can zoom that in. There might be a mine shaft up there. I'm going to see if we can get up there and check it out. So this freestanding building this old ruins right here. Down at the bottom of the mines is the old jail. There's construction here with the steel door. I mean, you got this amazing jail right out in the middle of the desert. Look at this. Let's see if we can get a glimpse of the inside. I don't know if there's anything too much really to see in here, but that's the inside. And that's the inside of this jail. Not really too much to see. Look at this door right here.
Amazing,
right? I know. It's just like this freestanding door on this ruins, on these ruins. And there's a mine right there. Guys, we're gonna walk up to that mine. I don't think you can get in that one right there, but there is a mine shaft all the way up there. And you just can't not explore it if you're here. Look at this amazing building. This little ravine. Oh, we're gonna run. Oh, what is this? What is this crazy scene right here? Guys, I don't even really know how to describe what I'm seeing here, other than it's a memorial of some sort for Isabel. Is that what this says? Isabel Baskins Bell? I'm not quite sure. But look at all these crazy items right here. Yeah, a little station or a little something was sitting on that right there. But how can you come to a ghost town that did mining without showing you some of the mines? See this, guys? Sometimes you just gotta do crazy, you know? What can I say? We're gonna go up and check out, I think there's a mine up here. What better way to check it out than to actually go up there and see it? So, I want you to see this road. Pardon the wind. Ooh, look at this. Woo! She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. All right. Sorry. I was told I need to concentrate on my driving.
Yes, you do, Marla. You need to concentrate on your driving. You want to go up a mountain?
Hell yeah.
Do it. Two hands on the wheel, please.
How can I have two hands on the wheel when I have one on a camera? All right, here we go. Here we go. Guys, this is looking a little hairy.
So we're gonna go check out this mine here.
You know, I'm gonna park the car actually at the base. I'm gonna park the car down here at the base.
Yeah, that's I think what they did, and they walked, right?
Well, actually, no, they had a truck. They're trying to, they're not trying to do it in a Hyundai. There we go. I'm gonna leave this guy here.
Shaky,
woo! All right. I don't know if you can see that way up there, but we were going to take the rental up there, but I actually had a moment of reason. It doesn't happen often, but I put the Hyundai at the base of this mountain and we're going to walk up there. All right, somebody's got to be the voice of reason or else I'd be losing a car and a mine up here. Going to get some cardio today. Okay, back again, guys. Still walking. How you doing? You getting there? Getting there? Holy crap.
This one?
That might be a mine up there. It could be. I know there's a mine up here. There might be something up there. Pardon this heavy breathing. We're way up there. There's the ghost town way down there. Looks like there's a truck way down there.
And you know, there's definitely a mine up there. Those are all tailings.
Yeah.
See the mines,
there's tailings, a pile of tailings right there.
And since mine wasn't better shape than me.
Guys, we're taking you up to one of the first mines here. And this one might just be a hole in the ground and not an actual cave. But this right here is a mine. And you can see all the tailings right around it. And this is deep.
Oh boy, this looks like it could be a huge hole.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a hole.
Oh boy.
Oh my God.
Yeah, don't go near this.
Right here.
Oh crap, I'm gonna actually hold on over here. See this, guys?
And it's already collapsed right there.
Yeah.
In that corner. Oh my
Look
God.
At that. See if I can get. I'm gonna throw this rock down here. Let's throw this rock down here. But this is the mine. Whoa, it goes around the corner down there.
Yeah, yeah.
See
they,
that?
They dug deep and then it must go into a shaft. That's a big hole they dug
yeah,
in.
That's a real big mine shaft. Not going to get too close, as All you right. can see, guys. The it's gravel. There's some more mines up there. Look, there's a car or somebody way up there. At the base of this mine is the foundation ruins of some other structure that was out here. There are some tailings right here as you come up to this mine. Whew. Oh man. Okay, I guess we're doing some desert hiking today. That's what we're doing, some desert hiking. Just trying to really show you like the full spectrum of the area and all the, oh my God, and all these mines right here. All right, you're not supposed to go in this, but I think I'm gonna go in. Some barbed wire right here. Be careful, guys. Oh man, look at this. This one will only let you go a certain way in. There's some other mines in the area that you actually can get in. I don't know if I'm gonna do that today. Like I said, there's some mines you can get in. I don't know if I'm gonna do that one today, but there's the entrance into this particular mine shaft up here. You know, I'm sure it goes down and around the corner, maybe with some other drifts. But this one you can't get in. This is the view of what you would see coming out of the mine. Hey!
Oh, look at this
thing. Hey, what's going on? Oh, to a point, yeah, you can get in.
Oh, cool. Check this out, guys.
This is just incredible. Isn't this insane? Not too, yeah, be careful going down. Look how high up we got, guys.
Yeah.
And this is just like part of coming down.
All right. Filled with loose rock. All right, let me shut this.
Holy crap. There's somebody watching us down there. We were way further up. Rhyolite, Nevada. Just wanted to show you basically on the outskirts of the ghost town is this little free little outdoor art installation museum type of thing, if you will. So we're gonna go check that out.
You know what this is right here? A sundial.
Yeah, it's an old type of sundial. Look at that. It's really neat. Let's go see. Well, you might have seen these in some people's videos, but this is kind of haunting looking, but really cool. Is that a Lego? Is that like a giant Lego in the background over there?
Giant naked Lego?
No, not naked. Actually, you know what? It does look like a naked Lego.
It's naked.
You see this little psychedelic couch over here? Right over here? Now, this is really interesting to see. You're allowed to sit on it, just to not in big groups. Right out in the middle of the desert. This big, huge mosaic of a couch. It's really interesting. Look at this little art installation here. I guess it's a good thing if you're going to build these things, you might as well do it here. Usually when you see these things all in the land, I guess people say it's really doing more harm than good, because you're disrupting the normal layout of the rocks. So I guess you just don't do that. So, but it's nice to see it all in one space here. Look at that. Someone's got a little lens ball right here. Really cool. Right here, if you want to know what this is an art installation. It is called The Last Supper 1984 by A. Sikalski. Hope you've enjoyed Rhyolite, Nevada, this ghost town, and the wacky little things you've seen right around it. Thank you for coming along. If you get a chance to come out to Nevada, the Las Vegas area. Yeah, Las Vegas is great and everything, but to me, the real action is off the strip. And this is where it's at. So much to see and do off the Las Vegas Strip. Check it out. Get out there. Explore. And like I say, you literally never know what you're gonna find. Yeah. There's that. Till next time, guys.